Modified Baass brushing method. In this technique, the bristles are placed at 45-degree angle from the tooth surface. Start a vibratory back and forth motion with a short strokes. You can also make some small circles using the toothbrush. After then, bristles are swip from gumline to the occlusal surface. Modified Baass method is used by patients who suffer limited gum recession. Modified Baass technique was reported to be the most effective brushing technique.